So wait, which one of you guys was sparring Terrence?
That's Junior.
What's up, Fernando? How you feeling?
Eros.
Folks with the folks.
You understand, mate.
My brother.
What's up, baby? You know
what's up,
man?
What's up, Fernando?
Hey, what's up, man?
Junior, hey, what was it like to spar Crawford? He's fighting Spence tomorrow.
Man, he's a lot stronger than what people are giving him. This is crafty.
But so is Spence.
I want to let you know, though. Ellie, come here. Ellie, come here. I want to let you know this is...
Marvin. I know Marvin very well.
Now, this is the best promotional company in the world.
Hey,
Vargas Nation. Look, I want to say something, though. Hold on.
Go ahead.
Go on the other side of mother.
Hey, Vargas, brother, y'all know what it is.
We got a big fight. August 26th, end of this month.
Let's do it.
10,000 people, hold on.
Wow, where is it?
Stay tuned to where it's going to be. Big platform.
10,000 people.
Hey, and all my people, ES News, if you want to put a business or a brand or logo.
Let's do it.
Shoot me a DM.
Okay.
Shoot my brother a DM. Yes.
And we'll put sponsorships.
Marcus Dynasty rules. Marcus,
Mark, let
them
know what's going on.
August
26th. Big show coming up, August 26th. Edinburgh, Texas. Huge arena. You know what? You can't miss it.
All right, I'm going to do my best to be there. So, Spence Crawford, you sparred Crawford. What's your prediction?
You know what? I feel skills pay the bills. I just see Spence too stiff. He's very... You know, big don't win you fights. I feel with skills pay the bills, the better skill fighter on.
Superstar here.
And he switches orthodox, southpaw. I got Crawford.
Who you got this weekend, Emmy?
I got Crawford. Hey, dude, this is
fun.
50-50 fight, we'll see.
Who you got?
Hey, you don't want to miss
I got Crawford.
Okay, I got Spence. Okay, Pitbull Cruz and Giovanni Cabrera.
What? Pitbull all day. Let me get on the ropes.
Okay, Devin Haney against Regis.
He's too sharp.
You gotta go with Jab.
And what about Emmy fight in 2 weeks, though?
August 12th.
Navarrete card, Oscar Valdez.
But let me tell you something. It's gonna be a Vargas August. Me, the 12th, and then my brother's the 26th.
Absolutely.
In Eddie's Texas. Go home in Texas, baby. Let's go.
And you can't work. And you can't forget about the Uno.
He wouldn't be a killer if he didn't come out of the Royal Nuts.
Absolutely.
Lions make lions.
Yeah.
Hey, pitbulls make pit bulls. Chihuahuas make chihuahuas. Punk ass chihuahuas, right?
Preach on.
But lions make lions.
On that card right there, Emiliano.
And we need my man to say he's in the gym.
Not the captain.
Yeah.
Or what? Not the lieutenant.
Okay.
The motherfucking general.
I like it. Hey, that's very cool.
You saw the last knockout, right? That body shot hurt me.
Okay, you
spit my mouthpiece out.
Hey, he sees this in the gym sparring all the time.
Yeah. You know what's crazy?
Every time we spar, they want to knock our head off.
Don't they, OG?
They try, but they don't win.
You spar Tank, you spar Crawford, you spar Loma. That's amazing.
Yeah, man. It's this man. Yeah. You know, he taught us that you got to get in the ring with the best. To be the best. So at the end of the day, you're as good as your competition.
Yes.
And if you have shit competition, you're gonna be shit. But if you have top notch competition, he's part with what was it?
Cambosis.
Cambosis.
Come on.
No, you beat Cambosis right now. I'll put money on that. No, for real. But he's good.
He's a beast. We'll take a round to Cambosis, great dude.
You fought Shakur.
August 12th, August 26th, Burt Ogden Arena. Don't miss it.
Hey, big network or stable? Huge stable.
Wow.
Exciting stuff. All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. All right.
Champions! The champions are here!